I still remember that one thing that I always pinpointed out when we was at a nursing home, right? Remember when you opened that little bottle cap when the old lady, how patient you was with her and how much she was just looking at you, dazing off into you and stuff like that. At that moment, I remember I was like, wow, like that patience she had. Like, I saw God in you at that moment. And even further and furthermore, I saw the faithfulness you started growing into God and stuff. And the woman that you became and stuff, I mean, I'm nothing but honored to be here with you. I just thank God for you. I mean, you mean everything to me. I mean, we've been working with God since day one. We always built that foundation. Remember, from day one we said, as long as we build our foundation on God, he's going to give us a blueprint and continue to build that structure. And honestly, I just feel like that structure today, I mean, man, everything I wanted. I mean, I can't thank you enough. So, if you can, will you marry me?
Yeah. smell rain. I think it'll smell perfect though.
Soon about to be Miss Washington. I can see for the light.
I thought we were going to the store before. We were going to the store before.